Oh, wait a minute. Rowan trying to get up on the apron, and there's Jimmy Uso. But to what avail?
Crazy. Oh, double duck. Look out.
Oh man.
No.
And Rowan caught Jey Uso here.
Jey right into the clutches of Rowan. Rowan dropped with a super kick, but oh man.
Big discus clothesline. The official allowing this match to continue. Cover here, and Harper is beating Jey Uso.
Just like that.
Here is your winner, Lou Harper.
Oh, wait. Whoa. Rowan's not finished yet. Jimmy Uso with a big boot for his troubles. If this is a preview of what we're gonna see in Saudi Arabia, the Usos might as well not even get on a plane.
And Jey Uso is out after that shot from Harper. Oh! But look at Jimmy Uso trying to fight back with one of those massive mallets. Oh!
These Usos understand you gotta have a guerrilla warfare type mindset against the Bludgeon Brothers, but I'm not even sure that'll be enough.
Oh, no.
Oh! At this point, you might need literal military artillery to stop the Bludgeon Brothers. No. This is too far.
I've seen the devastation those mallets can do.
Jimmy Uso's wife, Naomi, may have just averted certain disaster for her husband.